Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of... The unit is a cleaning SAM. Hawthorne brought it on board some cycles ago. Alex likely recorded progress notes detailing his... If you check the terminal in your captain's quarters, we may be able... See you soon, Captain. Welcome back, Captain. How can I... We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain. Welcome back, Captain. I request you... Good luck, Captain. Destination reached. The Groundbreaker.
Can we talk? Hey, Captain. I heard that Groundbreaker's got a real... I was thinking that maybe I don't got much experience fixing action.
Stay safe out there.
Captain. Hey, Captain.
That's not the point.
Customs and inspection, right this way.
Identification, please. Captain Hawthorne, you said. According to your ship's record, you've been flagged by the board.
But we've hardly been out of Edgewater long enough to get in trouble.
Now, hold on. This isn't the... You'll want to take it up with Udom Bedford. His office is located along the starboard wall of the promenade. Shines like a Byzantium commode. Access to that information is above my pay grade, and I shouldn't be mentioning it. But what the hell? This here, if I had to take a guess... Not gonna lie. You're in a pickle. But, huh. Oh, and if you're headed that way... Wanda Dorsett over in sickbay. Tell her the shipment's not in yet. Of course. Is there anything else? The fence. You'll find her in the rest and go. On your left when you enter the... Make sure... Be seeing...
I picked up this weird signal the other day. It was coming from Monarch.
Here we go again.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story. The board would like to remind spacers and other travelers that passage to Monarch is restricted.
Rizzo's Purple Berry Fudge, a soft-sour candy shell around a sweet purple berry
flavor. Ooh, can we rent an upstairs room?
Bless my heart. You here for a particular reason. Those have been the height of illegality since Stellar Bay turned their noses up at the board. Lucky for us, Groundbreaker's a free port. We're out. Now, I only have the one nav key. And they're... Phineas, that old kook. Real light in the wallet, too. Well, I find I'm in need of a ship captain with a little... Do you know Edna, over an engineer? She sent me a recording of a curious thing. You've got an ear for intrigue, and if you should find his secret worth selling, the more we got the... Don't forget to come find old... Anytime.
Go back to Byzantium, you gorgeous.
I'm just gonna hang in the back and...
Ah, yes. Wheeler messaged me you were coming. He must be the cap... has... some... Oh no, this... He was... You have his ship, you must know. That picture... tell me. No! Fine. Alex promised to tell me the location of Phineas Wells. I'm sure you've seen his... What? I'm so- Oh! Amazing! An apprehension of this caliber will be tremendous. The thing is... That's really not- I'm-
To give away some-
Off- It's- so- That's the... Thank... I'll be waiting
How bad could he be?
Well, I did not expect you back so soon, Captain. Welcome back, Captain. How? Yes, Captain.
There's viscera and death everywhere. Gunfire, gnashing teeth. What?
Captain, also, corporate protocol requires that all distress signals include a list of key personnel. Mm-hmm. We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
Don't they have anybody to greet arrivals? For paperwork or ticketing or what all? Shouldn't we be looking into that distress call? Not that I mislike feeling the wind in my hair. I don't even know how you can get a kitchen this dirty with just canned food.
go! We did it!
All this space, and this is all they get to sleep in?
Warning, intruders will be... Oh, it's you.
Initiating initialization sequences. Greetings, customer! This SAM unit is... Would you like to... register... SAM units... Issuing sanitation ticket. Thank you, SAM. All SAM units travel fully... Got stubborn stains. Did you know SAM units are capable of equipping regular...